Like a damn storm chaser.
Yeah, that's what I am. Storm chaser. Chasing down Stormy, that girl would have been doing that.
Double rainbow.
Hey, what's the name of that neighborhood? You gotta drop to that thing.
Golf Resort.
Tubac Golf Resort.
Something the other day, some guys over in west side of Phoenix, they had fucking gorilla. Their jean jackets, they had these gorillas, like for a patch.
Yeah.
The gorilla. And there were four or five of them riding together, and they come right down between the two cars like that right there. The traffic light. Howdy, how you doing today?
You're a citizen?
Yes, sir.
You're a citizen, sir?
Sir.
You guys have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Man, he's hauling a load of that trailer. That car that we saw earlier today would have felt that and pulled off.
Oh, his fucking steering wheel had to be rattling.
Had to be.
Unless that thing's got the most dead fucking center in the world on it.
Agua linda. See that little tower right there?
Yeah.
That's a tower. It's sitting in there. good. It's a little portable border patrol tower.
It's like what they use in Tent City.
That's what they used to use down there on that.
Exactly. Except for all the crap on top of it.
Watch YouTube and watch that guy come through the border patrol checkpoint. Him, there was a preacher over here in Arizona that came through there that started a bunch of shit. Just, well, why do you want to know? What do you want to know? All right, if you'd ask me, just answer the fucking question and get the hell out of here.
You make it worse.
Yeah, make it a big deal out or nothing. Anyhow,